começa a fazer missão.
Definitely use this.
No more pitching tents for us.
Rick!
So, I'm not just seeing things. Luca! Wayne!
You're alive.
You better believe it! I'm still here.
Yeah. It's good to see you.
Oh, I got you.
It's still like a dream.
No kidding.
You've grown up. I'm amazed you were able to make it this long alone.
Well, I wasn't really alone. I had help.
Help? From who?
From Basil.
Huh? Basil?
Remember when we got separated? After that, the trailer was attacked. But Basil saved me. Then, we came here.
But she's after Yuri.
Turns out this Solotov that she's after wasn't Yuri after all.
He's not.
No. Apparently it's a man named Ivan Solotov.
Ivan?
Yeah. Yuri's father.
Yuri's father?
All right. So it's not Yuri she's after. But why is she after this Ivan?
Ivan, he's a traitor. Because of his betrayal, she lost someone very close to her.
Ivan Solotov.
Betray us, Solotov. It was all
A Nevik trap!
And Basil, where is she now?
She's on a run right now. She's checking out a Nevik research facility, hoping to find something out.
Research facility? When is she gonna be back?
I'm not sure. It would probably be faster to find her ourselves than to wait for her to return.
Well?
Let's go.
Sounds good to me. I'm tired of waiting around and fiddling with machines.
Thank you. Pegando cacete!
What are you doing? Don't move. Show me your face.
Clássico de qualquer jogo bom e filme bom.
With pleasure. What are you doing?
I don't have to answer that.
I'm afraid you do.
Are you gonna shoot me? One on one, you don't stand a chance.
How about two on one? Ditch the gun and answer the man's question. What are you sniffing around for?
The Frontier Project.
Just a scratch. It's been a long time. I'm glad to see you again. Have Rick check this out. He might find something useful.
His name is Joe. He works for Nevik. The data on the PDA is encrypted, but it's so rudimentary. Hell, it's practically screaming, hey, take a look.
What kind of data is in there?
Hold on. Ha, I got it. Bingo!
Huh? Got what?
The Frontier Project is what?
Great. What's it say?
Well, it says here that the Frontier Project is an attempt to heat the planet and drive away the acrid that have been plaguing the humans.
Sounds good to me.
The thermal energy for the project is being concentrated in the volcano dome. And here's a list of the researchers. Oh.
What?
Head researcher, Yuri Solotov.
Where is this volcano dome?
It's not close. You're gonna have to cross the canyons.
Let's head to the canyons then. If we can infiltrate the volcano dome, we should be able to learn a little more about this project of theirs.
Yeah.
Right.
Gente, acabou. Muito obrigado por assistir. Espero que deixe um comentário, like, sininho. Um abraço aos cavaleiros, um beijo às damas. Fiquem com Deus e até o próximo vídeo.